Let's get started.
Are you ready?
I'm sorry, brother. I thought you said you were ready.
That was awesome! Let's go again!
I've been taking it easy on you, Panda, but no more. Your next opponent will be me.
Right, yeah, let's go!
Step forth. The true path to victory is to find your opponent's weakness and make him suffer for it.
Oh, yeah!
Take his strength and use it against him. Until the fight falls or quits.
But a real warrior never quits. Don't worry, Master. I won't ever quit!
Be smart, he won't come back up those steps.
But he will.
He's not gonna quit, is he?
He's not gonna quit bouncing, I'll tell you that.
I got the password.
Based on his size, I mean, look at me. Come over here.
Maybe you should take a look at this again.
Oh, okay.
I know Master Shifu's trying to inspire me and all, but if I didn't know any better, I'd say he was trying to get rid of me.
According to legend.
Before what?
Before Tai Lung.
Yeah, we're not really supposed to talk about him.
Well, if he's going to stay, he should go.
Guys, I know about Tai Lung. He was a student, the first ever to master the thousand scrolls of.
And then he turned bad and was in jail.
He wasn't just a student. Shifu found him as a cub. And he raised him as a son. And when the boy showed talents in Kung Fu, Shifu trained him. He believed in him. He told him he was destined for greatness. It was never enough for Tai Lung. He wanted the Dragon Scroll, but Oogway saw darkness in his heart and refused. Outraged, Tai Lung laid waste to the valley. He tried to take the scroll by force, and Shifu had to destroy what he had created. But how could he? Shifu loved Tai Lung like he had never loved anyone before. Or since. And now, he has a chance to make things right, to train the true Dragon Warrior. And he's stuck with you. Big, fat panda who treats it like a joke.
Oh, that's it!
Wait! My fault! I accidentally tweaked his facial nerve! It may have also stopped his heart.
Anyways,
inner, in, in, in,